Miahu.
Shall we? I'll gladly accept any tar as payment.
The entrance is not far, Foundling. But you may regret trespassing. I speak not only of my brothers and sisters, but of their twins. Just as every flame casts a shadow, so too does the spirit. And here they manifest. reflections, birthed from a broken mirror, a shattered place. Best not to burden yourself with such thoughts. Sift this and you'll see. Don't fret. It is not your mind unraveling, but our world. Our senses betray us, allowing us to believe our surroundings are immutable, even knowable. But nothing is certain within the sanctum of the revered. A curious blessing. My old kin do not shy away from these troubling inconsistencies. Instead, they welcome and embrace them. They worship at the feet of those rapturously twisted and reborn. So, calm yourself and take a sip.